as the boys and girls of the United States track and field team carried Old Glory time and again to victory, crowning new immortals in the sport world. Germany's heart was filled with joy when one of her daughters, Miss Hilda Fleischer, affectionately called Tilly, won the javelin throw and incidentally broke the world's record. Then America took her first gold medal when Cornelius Johnson from California won the high jump, shattering the Olympic record. Jesse Owens, the Buckeye Bullet, stepped into his dust and roll as he streaked down the red cinder path in the 100-meter dash to win in the phenomenal time of 10 2/5 seconds, breaking all existing world records. He takes his new honors modestly as he smiles and awaits his chance to win new laurels for his homeland. And he repeats in the 200 meter, this fastest human being in the world, when he flashes down the track for a new world record and his third Olympic crown. Here is a slow motion camera study of the discus throw. The final was won by Kenneth Carpenter of Compton, California. Forrest Towns captured the high hurdles for the USA. He started slow, trailing the others, but when that Georgia timber topper started to run, he seemed to float through space, barely skimming the sticks. And when he put on the steam at the finish, he won America's 9th gold medal. Germany's big moment came when Gerhard Struck broke the finish monopoly on the javelin throw by defeating Matti Järvinen of Finland, the defending champion. In a race packed with thrills, Jack Lovelock of New Zealand won the 1500-meter race, breaking the world record for this classic. He ran a perfect race and never seemed to exert himself. In the last lap, as the crowd sat spellbound, he exploded a terrific sprint to win by 6 yards from Glenn Cunningham of America. The pole vault was a toss-up between America and Japan, with Earl Meadows, USA, finally winning. Two Japanese were tied for second place. Gloom descended on Germany when a member of the German women's 400-meter relay race, pride of the fatherland, dropped the baton. The jubilant crowd, sure of another gold medal, saw victory turned into tragedy and defeat. The girls proved they were genuine women by bursting into tears on the field. Helen Stevens was the key member of the winning American team. Glenn Morris, flanked by Bob Clark and Jack Parker, made a clean sweep of the modern decathlon. And once again, Old Glory tells the story. America's 400-meter relay team with Owens, Metcalf, Draper, and Wyckoff lowered the world's record to 39 8/10 seconds, the fastest quartet of all time in a thrilling climax to the USA's track and field supremacy. Olympian history was made when Kitai Sum, 21-year-old student born in Korea, but running for Japan, ran the fastest marathon in the history of that classic. On came this 120-pound lad, driving to the very end after 26 miles of a grueling race behind him.